Patients with diabetes who want to fast should seek medical advice for managing their blood sugar by adjusting their medications, doses, and schedules. Some medications can be administered without dose adjustment after iftar time, like pioglitazone and sitagliptin. Glyglazide tablet can be administered at iftar time if you use the modified release formulation. But if you use the immediate release formulation, then you can take the first full dose at iftar time and half of the second dose at suhoor time. People who use insulin may need to reduce the dose of the long-acting insulin after checking with their doctors. Metformin dose can be divided as 2/3 of the dose to be administered at iftar time and the other 1/3 of the dose at suhoor time.